Off the coast of Vancouver Island, there is a place where the waters turn white every spring. Just beneath the surface lays an egg no bigger than the tip of your fingernail. This tiny little roe will soon grow into a little silver fish with a job as big as the ocean. This is the story of Harriet the Herring. Every spring, Harriet returns to these rich waters. She lays her roe on the rocks and the seaweed close to shore. The eggs feed the entire ecosystem. Wolves, bears, sea lions, and humpbacks all welcome the arrival and gorge on the bounty. The fortunate roe that survived the feast will hatch, grow, and spawn, feeding the entire ocean again and again and again. But things have changed and the ocean is in trouble. The boats have come and they aren't taking their fair share. Once celebrated as the foundation of the coast, herring are now sold for dog food, fish farm feed, and fertilizer. Unable to lead the next generation to spawning grounds, herring and the ocean they feed are feeling the consequences.
There is more devastating news for the already declining population of southern resident orcas.
These photos show his decline in body weight.
We do not have enough fish returning to spawning grounds.
This is what extinction looks like in slow motion.
However, the story of herring has not yet been completed. We can still help Harriet. It's time to shut down the Salish Sea herring fishery and allow the fish time and space to replenish. With every herring free to grow, comes more richness, more stability, and more life for the Salish Sea.